This track is so much easier than I thought it was going to be. That is, of course, if I can get my wheel to stay on. It's very consistent. It falls off when I go around the bumpy section. Like, I'm technically not hitting anything, it's just a rough surface. So you can't do aggressive hits. Which is part of why I just don't touch anybody. There we go.